well, from yet another location with the fast charger Tritium. We are at University of Queensland campus in Gatton, and it's a single stall, and next to it is a Tesla destination charger. Very interesting location. It's the campus of University of Queensland, and this charger, this location is right at the vet clinic, which is a small animal emergency vet. So when you come in, you will find it on PlugShare. Of course, if you drive EV or if you are getting ready and preparing for your electric vehicle future, then PlugShare.com is an amazing site. And on Tesla navigation, these chargers are not there yet, so you will have to use PlugShare for those to find them, to locate them exactly. So a really nice location. We've just covered the area and walked and walked. There is a lot of greenery, bottleneck trees, and we found an environmental park with hundreds of animals, literally hundreds of animals, different species, all over the trees, lots of nests, lots of water. They gather around the water. So it's amazing. If you've been to Gatton, good on you. If you haven't, come over and explore, because it's a huge area. And also you can get some food there, most likely Monday to Friday. There is toilets here at the vet clinic emergency, and also up at the campus you might find amenities as well. Now, one more thing I would like to mention in this video is, as number of electric vehicles increase on the roads in Australia, we will have to follow some charging etiquette, and that would be to allow others to charge as well, because we don't have as many chargers for electric vehicles as there is bowsers at petrol station, so we have to share. As you can see now, we got here and there was another vehicle here parked next to us. It was a Tesla, and it was charging with the Tesla destination charger that is on the left. So okay, I understand, maybe when that car arrived there was somebody else next, as we are here now, and he wasn't able to charge. But one thing is, that car has been here for probably around 90 minutes. It wasn't even charging, and it was blocking this fast charge station. This literally states here, it's a fast charge station. Tesla destination charger is slower than this fast charger, so please move your car if it's not charging. You were plugged in, but it wasn't charging, so please do move your car. You have the app, so you are notified when your car is fully charged, as a courtesy to other users. And I understand this charger was out of action, was malfunctioning for a while. It was fixed on 17th of October, so it's back online. Let's assume that these chargers are always working and always available to others, so please make them available as well. Thank you, and I'll see you in the next one. Feel free to subscribe to this YouTube channel for more reviews of charging stations in Australia. Click on the subscribe button below this video and on a bell notification to be notified of every future videos. We look forward to seeing you at Electric Vehicle Expo on 9th and 10th of November in Brisbane, which is Friday and Saturday. So if you are in and around Brisbane, come to EV Expo.